Hello everybody, welcome back to the next part of Silent Hill. We are in the hospital on the second floor. And we're just going room by room here. Going where we can, getting what we can. From this way, so to the third floor. I don't know that's true, but make sure I don't interrupt a cutscene. Okay, I recognize that spot. That was that bar. I don't have a map for this place. That was that bar that, we couldn't actually go into the Green Lion, I think it was. That's where she was walking. Yeah, what I was going to say when we came out of the elevator is I've heard that in Japan they don't have fourth floors and stuff like that because number four is considered cursed or something like that. That could just be Japanese folklore too. Okay. This doesn't look like a fun area. What was that? That's a door. I feel like I'm missing other doors.
Yeah.
They're really hard to like kind of distinguish. Not really, really hard, but they're all locked anyway. So I'll go this one. That's locked too. It's weird. Four. Uh-huh. Stairs. Guess that's where we're going. Further, you can go in there. Let's go in there then. So put us on the third floor. I cage. It's empty. Some dryers useless now. There's nothing in any of them. Nope. Apparently nothing. That nasty little growth on their back. So yeah, as you can tell, these are not the the good-looking nurses that you're used to. Good-looking nurses basically came from that first movie, and they're in Silent Hill 5, Homecoming, Silent Hill Homecoming. Let me reorientate myself. Okay, to the left. There's a blood pack, take it. Oh. 200 milliliter blood pack found in the hospital storage room. This way. Locked. It's a plate of cat, take it. Sure. Square yellow plate with a picture of a Cheshire cat. This is open. It is now. There's a door down there at the end. I need to go down there. Let's see about it. I think it's this one, right? Hammer's fighting me there. Still fighting me. Okay, where are we? This is that third floor entrance again. I don't want to go this way yet. Bathroom behind. It's open. There's a plate of turtle. Take it, yes. Square blue plate with a picture of a mock turtle. I need to go to the bathroom, Harry. Oof. That wasn't good. Safe spot, some ammo. VCR, it's old but usable, so probably gonna get a VHS tape at some point. Marked on the map for the television. Yeah, video. I definitely need to come back to that. Should use a shotgun on her. Five bullets into her. Pretty rough. Okay. A steel plate is screwed to the wall. Yep. Good old horror game screwdriver. Always need a good screwdriver when you're stuck in a horror game. If it marked that. No, it didn't mark that. 304. Have to try to remember that because we'll need to come back in there. So we can either go down the stairs or we can try the elevator. Oops. So we could go further down this direction. Let's see where we are. Yeah, it'll let me explore this whole area. If I can get through this door. Okay. The shotgun we got here. Right, the Grim Reaper list. This is part of a puzzle. Let's see if I need to write any of this down. I'm gonna take a screenshot of it with my phone. That's the nice thing about playing games like this now is you can just use your phone real quick to take a screenshot of stuff instead of having to write it down. Makes it really easy to go back and reference things like this when you're trying to solve a puzzle. It's locked. Shotgun her. That's what I thought. One shot does it. Okay, what do we got? Nothing. Lighter, take it. Nice. Always use a good lighter in a horror game, too. Lighter found in room 201. Stick to the left side for right now. I think what you're supposed to do here is you put the blood pack down. Yeah. Let him play with that instead. Just play it with Hatter, take it. Yep. Okay. You have fun with that. Slate, nothing more than that. Okay then. The nurse center, all the way on the left. Clouds flowing over a hill. Sky on a sunny day. Tangerines that are bitter. Lucky four-leaf clover. Violets in the garden. Dandelions along a path. Unavoidable sleeping time. Liquid flowing from a slashed wrist. Next puzzle. There are four square indentations on the door. So you need to put these blocks that we're collecting in here. We need four. I think we might have three, I think. Let's look. One, two, three. We need to find one more. So I'm not even going to bother to try to do it yet until we have the fourth block. I'm sure we'll get it soon. They mark that on the map. Possibly. Need to walk farther away from it. No, it didn't. But you can see the door opening connects to the other side, so I'm assuming we can't get to that from elevator, maybe. Okay. No. Can we go down any farther? Yes. A male nurse or a doctor, male doctor. He kind of has a long coat on him, you can tell, makes him different. Locked. Take a lot of ammunition. Okay. Scaring sound. Nothing. Okay. So, see if we can go ahead. Yes. Sure, probably two it should have taken for him. Okay, it's locked. A sound is heard from beyond the door. Just a buckle for the table or the bed gurney. Probably gonna regret this. It's worth it. Wasted bullets, but drink. Still empty. Well, that's good. I guess that's all that was in here was a health drink. Great. Plate of Queen, yes. Square red plate with a picture of a Queen of Hearts. Just a moment. Okay. Hit the safe spot. Director's room. Think there was anything over here. Where's this going? Oh, this is going to lead down in the basement, isn't it? Oh man. Let's hold off on this. It's locked. Now these things are. Oh, there was a health drink in there. Huh. Ooh, two of them. I was going to say, they definitely don't work. Wow, three? How many more are in here? That was cool. Does this work? So we're on one. Basement's probably where we're supposed to be going. I'm just checking the other avenues first. Okay, this is already back to a location we were. I do have all four of those blocks now. Let's try the basement. Oh! Alright, we're gonna beat that nurse to death, and now we're gonna stop the video. So I appreciate you watching, and I will see you in the next part.